TIL that Roman consular Manius Aquillus was executed by Mithridates of Pontus in 88 BC by having molten gold poured down his throat.
This is the same Mithridates who famously made himself immune to most poisons, then tried to poison himself, then disemboweled himself with a sword when that inevitably failed.
If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.